To begin, here is today's news. I have a new award to pass on to all of you.
Welcome to R&D, kid. Make yourself at home.
You need me? I get you.
I'll do it! If you dudes think you can keep the truth from me, think again! I'm rolling out! All right, kids, follow me! I see you there! I can take you all. Down you go.
Commencing action. Please hit. Whew. Okay. Moving out!
gotcha! All right!
On my way. Please hit. I'm sorry.
On it! Found one!
Action. This just might work. I'm sorry.
Watch and learn.
I don't lose. You're through! Yes! I don't lose!
Nothing to get riled about.
Enemy sighted! Moving out!
Nothing to get riled about.
Don't lose!
Yes! We took their base camp! Forget this! I'm out of here!
Not so fast, dude! Now, time for an on-the-spot interview. What were you doing in there?
I just tagged along! It was all his idea!
To do what?
He dragged us down there to ambush you when you got there. But how would he know she'd come way out here? He started the ghost rumor. He figured that'd get you out here alone. Now come on! I told you what you wanted to know! Let me go already!
Not likely, dude. I've got a whole mountain of questions for you.
What? Oh, let me go!
Well, I got my headline scoop, but the mystery angle didn't pan out.
Is this fun for you? Even when everything goes wrong every time?
What? You didn't have any fun, Chief?
I didn't say that. It's just... I don't know. It feels like a lot of running around for not a lot of payoff.
Well, sure, there are stories that don't pan out the way you'd like. But that's the shape of the truth, isn't it? Not always so glamorous. You ever heard of Irene Ellett, Chief?
Ellett? No. Don't think so, anyway.
She's a radio journalist, and the person I respect most in the world. During the war with the Empire, the government censored all the news. So this rookie journalist starts pasting up her own paper on an alley wall. She knew Gallians needed to hear the truth, even when it hurt.
Wow, that must have taken some serious guts.
Yeah, that's the kind of reporter I want to be. So I've promised myself to track down the truth, no matter what the cost.
Well, that explains why you go off on all those crazy assignments.
So, Chief, you ready to go tackle the last of those rumors?
What? Now? Lot, I'm pretty bushed.
Suck it up, dude. The news is printed in blood, sweat, and tears. Next up is the mysterious hooded gnome of the old campus. Let's get going!
Oh, man.